Welcome back to Guardrails. I'm Pastor Jason. Today we're going to be talking about the things God wants to do to keep you here, not here. The first three guardrails had to do with keeping God as number one, not making any idols, and not misusing His name, keeping it holy and respected. He's kept us loving God. The next two guardrails told us to honor a Sabbath day, a day of rest, and honor our parents. These guardrails had to do with both God and people, and both helped you. The rest of our guardrails are about how you have to treat other people. While these guardrails have to do with loving people, if we keep loving God as number one, we'll find it easier to follow the rest of these guardrails. Guardrail number six, do not murder. Well, of course we shouldn't murder each other. If we love people, would we kill them? No. Murder isn't when you hurt and kill someone accidentally. If I'm driving my car and accidentally crash into someone and they die, that isn't murder. Is it tragic? Absolutely. Well, what about war then? The Bible says that there's a time for war and a time for peace. God sent the people of Israel off to war, and David, who was called a man after God's own heart, was a warrior king. The Bible doesn't say, don't ever go to war. It says, don't murder. We should do everything we can to live at peace with one another. But that means that sometimes war is going to happen. Our servicemen and women should be respected for the job they have. So when we see do not murder, it has nothing to do with them. This has to do with our own attitudes and anger spilling out and hurting someone with the intent to kill them on purpose. This isn't an accident or a mistake. This is letting your own anger boil over so much that you choose to hurt and kill someone. That is unacceptable to God. We are His creation. We are His children. We are meant to love and care for one another and live in peace as much as possible. Guardrail number six, do not murder.